This was not part of the briefing. Why did they attack us? I'm so sorry. You must be feeling awful. Just have a bit of a look at you, okay? So, overall, I'd say that your body is, well, it's okay. It's nothing to worry about, but we definitely have to get to it rather quickly. Okay, so can you hear and see me properly? Okay, right. Do you have issues focusing on each finger here? Right. Let's do a little eye test and a hearing test before we actually get into everything, okay? Can you just follow the finger around a little bit? Just with the eyes. Okay. Good. Just with the eyes. Don't move the head. Now this one. Good. This one. Mm-hmm. Right. This one again. Okay. Now can you follow the tip of this brush here? More difficult. Okay, well, what about I don't think you'll be able to see that. There is a little tiny part here of your right eye that I feel like we need to repair, maybe with some cables that are connected to your right ear. Can you follow the tip of this device here? Yeah. Probably a little bit easier since it's larger. Okay. Well, right. What about my fingers if I move these? Can you hear this in both ears? Right. Okay. Can you close your eyes? Okay. Where's the sound coming from? Which ear? Mm-hmm. Good, right ear. Both. Left. Oh. Okay, that was just the right one. You said both. Okay, well, we'll definitely have to clean you up a little bit. Now, let me actually take cables. Just apply these to your skin. Okay, then I just want to test the sensitivity here. Can you feel when I apply some light pressure? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Go even lighter now, so just a very gentle dot. You seem to be feeling every second dot also, so I'm presuming that we actually have to open you up right here and recalibrate. Make sure that everything works as it should. Okay. So where to start now? Well, I suppose first we could go with some questions just to see if your brain is still working properly. Okay. So, could I have your full name, please? Date of birth. You don't have to give me the current address if you don't want to, for safety reasons. Maybe just roundabout region. Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. I totally understand. I mean, this is a very secret mission, so Okay, right. And you gave us your contact info. Do you still remember that number? Good. Yes, that seems to all be correct. Okay. Do you know what the capital city is of our country? Do you know some of the neighboring countries? Very good. Okay, and do you remember what you were doing yesterday? Just take me through the day so we can kind of compare notes here. Perfect. So you do also take time to rest. How long did it take you to get here from home, roughly? Right. Do you remember a lot of what happened during our mission just now? Or Okay. So your memory seems to be okay then. That is a relief. It is a little bit trickier working on memory-related stuff. I mean, it's difficult for humans, but for cyborgs, it is a whole other story. So, let's just see here. So, let me look at the different models that you have placed on and around you. Worked with these ones before, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Other than that, feeling a little bit shaken up, would you consider yourself okay? In that case, I will start cleaning you, okay? Just going to use a gentle cloth here. And I'm actually going to mix together two ingredients here. First, we have the cleansing oil. Then I'm actually going to add some extra polish in there just to give it a nice shine. Okay. Good. Just apply that a little bit. Not too much, of course. So let's just clean here, because if we want to open up the chest plate, it needs to be nice and clean. Yes, I was wondering the same. They might have attacked us because they switched sides, of course, but I don't really see what benefit they would have from that. After all, humans have never really provided us with any help or any empathy or anything really, so I don't see the reason. move up to the ears as well. So we start out with the ear cleaning first, okay? And then we can continue with another hearing test and then just move on to the inner workings, okay? So I'm just going to use this little tool here. Just hold still for me. Can you still hear this properly? Yeah? Okay, close your eyes again. We're just gonna do a quick little test. Both ears. Left. Right. Both. Right again. You hear these fluttery sounds too? Cable back in. I can see the little lamp shining through your skin here, so I think that's all repaired. Perfect. Alright. Now, to open up the plates right here, okay? We're just going to use two very gentle tools, okay? So just hold still for me. Very gently here. We also don't want to act too quickly. Just being extra careful. Good. That part we can open. Actually based this design off a somewhat robotic type girl I saw in my dreams recently. She had this sphere dancing around her like a companion, and her eyes were completely white. She looked a little bit like a ballet dancer. In my dreams, and well, her look was quite inspiring, so I actually wanted to incorporate that design in here. Yeah, I'm glad you like it. It's rather unique. There. Okay. Let's open that as well here. Okay, and here. Take my torch here, and then we're just going to have a little look what we could do. Okay. I see that one wire has had some difficulties because it has a little bit of moisture surrounding it, and it obviously only works if it is completely dry. Let's just go in here. I made sure that these would not give me any type of shock. So we just really need to make sure that all the moisture is gone, and then just very gently rewire that. Very carefully. Feeling okay so far? Once we've done that, we can do another skin test. Okay. Let's see if that did the trick. Let's close you back up. Okay, put those on top. The right order. Another wipe over here. Everything is sealed. Okay. Do you occasionally apply the oil that was given to you earlier on? Okay. Well, I would recommend in the areas where one piece attaches to another that you apply a little more oil, okay? And just really go into the crease and make sure that everything is nice and smooth. Good, because you don't want it to become too uncomfortable. Yeah, okay, right. Let's test your skin again. So we just do very gentle taps here. Tap, 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 tap. Do you feel that? Mm-hmm. Some more taps. Some more taps. How many were that? Four, very good. some more on this side. Just very gently. How many? 6 times. Okay. Do this arm again. 4 times. 5 times. Very good. So, you also feel this? Yeah, very good. Okay, so that's been sorted. Wonderful. Shall we also repair the outside of your face a little bit? I'm just asking because some of the colour came off. Yeah? Okay, well, in that case, I'm actually going to be taking this brush here, okay? It's quite a thick brush, and we're just going to go in with a gentle silver powder, okay? And then we're just going to work our way around your face, okay? Let's actually just take this up here. It's going to be easier that way, so we just very gently apply this to the side. Gently pat some of the material in here. Gently pat, pat, pat. And pat, 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 pat. Pat, 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 pat. Pat, 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 pat. Okay. So, this has a somewhat sticky quality to it, and it should fully dry within about 4 minutes or 5 minutes, and then you should be good to go again. Yeah. Okay. So let me just have a little look into my book again. You are probably still a little bit shaken up from the experience, so I'd say that you take about a day's rest, maybe 2 if you feel like it. And then we can go back to our mission. Yeah? Does that sound okay to you? Great. Absolutely fantastic. Right. I mean, you are one of our strongest. So, yeah. I'd say that would be a very good idea. I'm probably going to try and find out who is responsible for all of this, because I would not want to run amongst people who I think are our friends and then they turn out to be not so well-wishing, not so nice. Okay, so do you have any idea at all? They have been acting a little bit suspicious, haven't they? Rather odd. Well, I suppose all I can do now is try and find out. You rest here, okay? You're completely safe here, I promise. Yes. Good. Should you hear anyone come in, you just pretend that you work here. Yeah? Okay. I'll be back in a bit. You just rest. Have a good night's sleep later, okay?